Meanwhile, Indianapolis International Airport now seeing more people flying as demand for travel goes up. This week, it's launching 6 new nonstop flights. United Airlines is offering flights to Hilton Head Island, Portland, Maine, and Charleston, South Carolina. Allegiant Air is starting flights to Boston and Los Angeles. And Sun Country, a new airline with Indy, will launch a flight to Minneapolis next week.